He wants to love and know. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ لِقَانَا. As to four, as for those who don't have any such urge, وَرَضُوا بِالْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا. And they are fully contented and satisfied with this world. They are fully engrossed. They are totally lost in this world. وَطْمَنُّوا بِهَا. They are very fully satisfied with it. وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ آيَاتِنَا غَافِلُونَ. And those who don't pay any heed to our signs and symbols, أُولَٰئِكَ مَأْوَاهُمُ النَّارِ. They are they. The abode of whom will be fire. بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ. Because of what they had been earning. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ. On the contrary, those who believe and do good deeds, يَهْدِيهِمْ رَبُّهُمْ بِإِيمَانِهِمْ. Their Lord will take them and lead them to the place. Which place? Due to their iman, due to their belief, due to their faith. تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهِمُ الْأَنْهَارُ. The place that underneath them the rivers will be flowing. فِي جَنَّاتِ النَّعِيمِ. And those are the jannat, or the gardens of bliss. دَعْوَاهُمْ فِيهَا سُبْحَانَكَ اللَّهُمَّ. The prayer, their prayer therein will be, سُبْحَانَكَ اللَّهُمَّ. O Allah, be thou glorified. وَتَحِيَّتُهُمْ فِيهَا سَلَام. And greetings, their greetings in that Jannah will be salam. As-salamu alaykum. وَآخِرُ دَعْوَاهُمْ أَنِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. And the last of their prayer would be, the ending verse of their prayer would be, وَآخِرُ دَعْوَاهُمْ أَنِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. All praise be to Allah, who is the Lord of all the worlds. These are the words often repeated by, you know, scholars who are delivering a sermon or a lecture on religious subject. Then they say in the end, آخِرُ دَعْوَانَا أَنِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. Whatever we have said, in the end, you know, our prayer is to Lord, and that is, أَنِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. وَلَوْ يُعَجَّلُ اللَّهُ لِلنَّاسِ شَرَّ اسْتِعْجَالِهِمْ. If Allah was to hasten unto mankind the ill that they earn, شَرَّ اسْتِعْجَالِهِمْ لِلْخَيْرِ بِالْخَيْرِ, the way they want to have very soon the good, لَقُضِيَ إِلَيْهِمْ أَجَلُهُمْ. Their, you know, fixed time must have been concluded by now. You know, man wants that he should get everything good very soon, very soon, very soon. But actually he is earning something which is bad for him. If Allah also hastens to reward him, he would have been finished by now. وَلَوْ يُعَجِّلُ اللَّهُ لِلنَّاسِ الشَّرَّ اِسْتَعْجَالَهُمْ بِالْخَيْرِ. The way they want good to come to them early, if Allah sends to them the result of their ill deeds with the same speed, they would have been finished by this time. لَقُضِيَ إِلَيْهِمْ أَجَلُهُمْ فَنَذَرُ الَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ لِقَانَا. Again the same verse. So we shall leave these people who don't hope to meet us. فِي تُغْيَانِهِمْ يَعْمَهُونَ. We shall leave them in their advancing in their rebellion blindly. وَإِذَا مَسَّ الْإِنسَانَ الضُّرُّ دَعَانَا لِجَنْبِهِ أَوْ قَاعِدًا أَوْ قَائِمًا. And when some affliction touches the man, he calls upon us, prays to us, دَعَانَا لِجَنْبِهِ, lying on his side, أَوْ قَاعِدًا, or when he is sitting, أَوْ قَائِمًا, or standing, in every condition he prays, oh Allah, please deliver me from this. Please take this ill thing from me, this affliction from me. فَلَمَّا كَشَفْنَا عَنْهُ ضُرَّهُ. And when we have removed this affliction from him, مَرَّا كَعَلَّمْ يَدْعُنَا إِلَىٰ ضُرِّ مَسَّهُ. Then he passes by as if he never had prayed to us for any affliction that had come to him. He just forgets that I had been praying, you know, so much to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but now because that distress is gone, affliction is removed, so he just forget. كَذَلِكَ زُيِّنَ لِلْمُسْرِفِينَ مَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ. In this way, for these people, the aggressors who exceed the limits, مُسْرِفِينَ, their deeds have been made beautiful. وَلَقَدْ أَهْلَكْنَا الْقُرُونَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ لَمَّا ظَلَمُوا. And we destroyed so many generations before you because of their transgression. This is, you know, a reference to Qawm-e Hud, Qawm-e Saleh, Qawm-e Nuh, etc. Bajatum Rasulhum bil Bayyinat. To them came their messengers with clear teachings, clear signs, clear miracles. وَمَا كَانُوا لِيُؤْمِنُوا But they were not to believe. Whatever signs were shown to them, they were never to believe. كَذَلِكَ نَجِّ الْقَوْمَ الْمُجْرِمِينَ And in this way, we recompense and reward the criminals, those who are guilty. ثُمَّ جَعَلْنَاكُمْ خَلَائِفَ فِي الْأَرْضِ After them, we made you the vice-presidents on earth. مِنْ بَعْدِهِمْ After them, لِنَنْزُرَ كَيْفَ تَعْمَلُونَ So that we see how do you behave. This mode of expression appeared before also. فَيَنْزُرَ كَيْفَ تَعْمَلُونَ فَنَنْزُرَ كَيْفَ تَعْمَلُونَ Here it is. We shall see now what do you do. Now you have been placed at the helm of affairs. We delivered you, O Pakistani Muslims, from the Britishers and the Hindus. Now we are seeing what you are doing. فَنَنْزُرَ كَيْفَ تَعْمَلُونَ وَإِذَا تُطْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُنَا بَيِّنَاتٍ And when our clear and shining ayat are recited unto them, revelations, قَالَ الَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ لِقَانَ Again the third. I will emphasize time and again that this iman bil akhira is most crucial. If it is there, howsoever weak it is, if it is there, you know, you can hope that the man, you know, will be guided. Not if not now immediately, at some later time. But if he doesn't have any idea of Akhirah, so you just forget about him. He is not going to pay any heed to whatever, you know, teachings or whatever preachings you do to him. وَإِذَا تُطْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُنَا بَيِّنَاتٍ قَالَ الَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ لِقَانَا اِتِّبِ قُرْآنٍ غَيْرِ هَذَا O Muhammad, bring some other Qur'an. This Qur'an is not acceptable to us. It's too rigid. We can't accept it. اِتِّبِ قُرْآنٍ غَيْرِ هَذَا If you bring Another Qur'an which is not so rigid, no strict, then maybe we accept it. أَوْ بَدِّلْهُ Or you may changes in it, you may make changes in it. You know, there must be some amendments. As such, it is not acceptable to us. It's too rigid, too demanding. قَالَ الَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ لِقَانَ اِبِ قُرْآنٍ غَيْرِ هَذَا أَوْ بَدِّلْهُ قُلْ مَا يَكُونُ لِيَنُ بَدِّلَهُ مِنْ تِلْقَاءِ نَفْسِي Tell them, it's not possible for me to change it. To amend it from my own, on my own. إِنَّ الطَّبِعِ إِلَّا مَا يُوحَى إِلَيَّ Now this is the position of the Prophet himself. I follow whatever is revealed to me. I am myself subservient to it. I have to follow it.